today we're going to be fitting shadow gap beads around the edges here. All along. Hey, hello.
Hello.
These are the beads.
Then we're fixing up some shadow gap beads, and what we do, as many methods, is use a very strong adhesive on the edge that is going against the original ceiling. Nice bead. Original cornice. Very nice, incredibly expensive and fancy. Ceiling needed reboarding, but I didn't want to lose the coving. So, boarded over the top, left a gap, and then you've got a nice detail. Once this is all plastered and painted, you're going to have a nice detail around the coving line. And similarly, on the picture rail and the coving, they've wanted to keep the same detail. So, we're going to have a shadow gap in here and up there as well. Okay, that's all good for the which one is exciting.
That's good. Beads plastered, just being plastered. These are the details. They will of course be decorated and painted still. Lovely details. Okay, alright, you're having it soon. Just about to start our final set. Some lovely features here. Nice detail. Lovely detail in those corners. And the shadow gap beads there. All about. The floor protection now.
finished the room. Lovely detail there. Nice. Tiny room. Got the nice shadow gap beads above and below there. It's all plasterboard. And around the original coving as well, the cornice. Yeah, love these. Beautiful. Beautiful details. Drying out nicely. Details there. Ethan just finishing off tidying up. How are you doing there, Ethan?